Hello, my name is Nisha Floyd. I'm the Director of ScaleUp, and I'm with the Women's Business Development Center. The Women's Business Development Center was founded in 1986 to provide services and programs to support and accelerate women's business ownership and strengthen the impact of women on the economy by creating jobs, fueling economic growth, and building strong communities. For us, the Blackstone Challenge has impacted our nonprofit in many ways. The first thing is we were able to bring our ScaleUp program into two communities we had not been able to reach, Rogers Park and South Chicago. And we were able to bring an 8-week intensive business program right here with our nonprofit partners.
Through the ScaleUp program, I've gotten a lot of business knowledge. The guest speakers and educators have been phenomenal. Since the program about a month ago, I've gotten a significant contract with an area university as well as some individual catering jobs that will definitely make a change to my business going forward.
ScaleUp has impacted my life greatly because it really has made me a more confident leader and business owner. Your accounting, your numbers, that was key. You know, your social media, how to get out there.
When I heard about the ScaleUp program, I knew that it was exactly what I needed to take my young business to the next level. I'm also very happy to share that I've launched my search for my first hire.
Through the funding, we were able to establish a ScaleUp web portal. And this interactive website is allowing all of our ScaleUp communities to interact online, to talk about their challenges, to do goal setting, and also reach other scalers to do business. Our future goals for impact are really what we're hearing from our scalers. We want to continue to be in the community, deliver resources where there are gaps. We've heard from many of our business owners, many of them want more financial education and marketing assistance. So we hope to, with additional funding, ideally from the Blackstone Challenge, to continue to do our work in these communities and elevate our curriculum and give our business owners an opportunity to grow and sustain.